What's going on, guys? My name is Keizo. Welcome back to this Dragon Age Origins Let's Play. In the last video, we explored the little camp here, ran around, saw everything that had to be seen, we read all our codex entries, and now it is time to go find Alistair, who is sitting right up here, and join the actual Grey Wardens, do a little joining ritual that they've got. So let's go talk to him. Cutscene.
What is it now? Haven't Grey Wardens asked more than enough of the Circle?
I simply came to deliver a message from the revered mother, Sir Mage. She desires your presence.
What her reverence desires is of no concern to me. I am busy helping the Grey Wardens, by the King's orders, I might add.
Should I have asked her to write a note?
Tell her I will not be harassed in this manner.
Yes, I was harassing you by delivering a message.
Your glibness does you no credit.
Here I thought we were getting along so well. I was even going to name one of my children after you. The grumpy one.
Enough. I will speak to the woman if I must. Get out of my way, fool.
Right.
You know, one good thing about the Blight is how it brings people together.
Sorry, what?
Oh, nothing. Just trying to find a bright side to all this. Wait. We haven't met, have we? I don't suppose you happen to be another mage.
We haven't met. You must be Alistair.
And that makes you Duncan's new recruit, I suppose. Glad to meet you. As the junior member of the Order, I'll be accompanying you when you prepare for the joining.
Pleased to meet you. My name's Tyrandiel.
Right. That was the name. So I'm curious. Have you ever actually encountered Darkspawn before?
No, I haven't.
When I fought my first one, I wasn't prepared for how monstrous it was. I can't say I'm looking forward to encountering another. Anyhow, whenever you're ready, let's get back to Duncan. I imagine he's eager to get things started.
What about the other recruits?
Davith and Sir Jory are here in the camp. Have you met them?
Davith, I know that guy. That was the guy that was trying to hit on that soldier chick. That's funny.
Keep an eye out. Maybe we'll see one of them.
Alright, I look forward to traveling with you.
You do? Huh. That's a switch. If you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, lead on.
Alright. Tutorial. Party members and tactics. When you're not controlling them, party members act according to the tactics you set. Select Alistair by left-clicking on him or his portrait. Alright. Now open the tactics screen by clicking on the highlighted icon or pressing, what is that, backslash? Backslash. We'll just click on the screen. Alright. You can use the conditional tactics slots to design custom behavior for each character, or simply select preset tactics. Change Alistair's preset to Defender. Oh, that's cool. So if he's being attacked by a ranged attack, he will activate shield cover. That's cool. Enemy health less than 75%, or is that greater than? Shield bash. Enemy nearest visible shield pummel. Okay, is that the tutorial? And we've got a new codex entry for Alistair, which we'll go ahead and read now. I like how you're able to control everybody. That's a cool thing. I'm too used to MMOs at this point, I guess. What am I doing? Codex entry. Codex. We're looking for characters. Alistair. You know, one good thing about the Blight is how it brings people together. Alistair was a novelist Templar when Duncan recruited him into the Grey Wardens. Or rescued him, as Alistair would say. This guy seems like the comical one of what will be our group, I guess. Alright, tactics screen. General behavior can be configured using the drop-down menu. For example, should he or she charge at enemies or be more cautious? Does this party member prefer ranged or melee weapons? Tactic slots let you set up automatic actions that the party member will take in specific situations, like casting heal whenever a party member drops below 50% health. I'm not sure if I've actually read that before because I recognize it. But that is definitely useful. Having an automatic... Whoops. I just hit space to jump. I forget. I don't jump. Alright, let's go this way. Gotta go talk to Duncan. Who is over here. And cutscene. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I actually get to talk to him. Alright.
You found Alistair, did you? Good. I'll assume you're ready to begin preparations. Assuming, of course, that you're quite finished riling up mages, Alistair.
What can I say? The revered mother ambushed me. The way she wields guilt, they should stick her in the army.
She forced you to sass the mage, did she? We cannot afford to antagonize anyone, Alistair. We don't need to give anyone more ammunition against us.
I apologize, Duncan. I'll go collect who we're missing. This is Sir Jory, a knight from Redcliffe.
How do you do?
And this here is Davoth, a fellow from Denerim.
That's me. I'm a fellow.
And this, of course, is the recruit that Duncan said he was bringing.
I'm Tyrandil. Pleased to meet you.
Now then, since you're all here, we can begin. You four will be heading into the Korkari Wilds to perform two tasks. The first is to obtain 3 vials of darkspawn blood, one for each recruit.
And what's the second task?
There was once a Grey Warden archive in the wilds, abandoned long ago when we could no longer afford to maintain such remote outposts. It has recently come to our attention that some scrolls have been left behind, magically sealed to protect them. Alistair, I want you to retrieve these scrolls if you can.
What kind of scrolls are these?
Old treaties, if you're curious. Promises of support made to the Grey Wardens long ago. They were once considered only formalities. With so many having forgotten their commitments to us, I suspect it may be a good idea to have something to remind them with.
Aha, I see. What if they're no longer there?
It's possible the scrolls may have been destroyed or even stolen, though the seal's magic should have protected them. Only a Grey Warden can break such a seal.
I don't understand. Why leave such things in a ruin if they're so valuable?
It was assumed that we would someday return. A great many things were assumed that have not held true.
How will we find this archive exactly?
It will be an overgrown ruin by now, but the sealed chest should remain intact. Alistair will guide you to the area you need to search.
Alright, find the archive and 3 vials of blood. Understood.
Watch over your charges, Alistair. Return quickly and safely.
We will.
Then may the Maker watch over your path. I will see you when you return.
Alright. Oh boy, now we've got all sorts of people in our party. Sweet. Okay, so. Before we even do anything, I'm gonna go ahead and check these tactics here. He's a warrior. He's got Sunder Arms. Indomitable. So he's going to be definitely an attack type of person. Let's see. Defender, scrapper, archer. What a scrapper. That'll work. Actually, you know what? I can just switch here. That's me. That's Alistair. Davith. He looks like a ranger of some sort. He's actually... You've got stealth, don't you? Mr. Davith. Where is Davith? He's got pinning shot, he's got dirty fighting. So he's kinda like the same character that I've got. And poison making. You do have a gigantic bow on your back though, so I'm going to set you as an archer. Being attacked by a melee attack, he'll use dirty fighting. Enemy. Target at range. Target between medium and long range. He'll use pinning shot. Yes. Pinning shot usability. Okay. And then when an enemy is at short range, he will switch to melee weapons. And we'll save that preset. Save it as custom one. Alright, that should work for now. The Kokari Wilds entrance is this way. Cool, I'm excited. We've got a party who are taking their time right now. Now we get to actually get into some battle here.
On. Hail.
I'm told you all have business in the wilds. The gate's open for you. Just be careful out there. Even a Grey Warden won't be safe in the forest tonight.
Right. Never enter battle with your bare hands, right? We've read that already. Saving game. Area unlocked. Kokari Wilds. Definitely wild looking. Alright, where? Alright, we are. What is this? That's a wolf. Attack it
as you wish.
I'll get wrecked, really? Codex updated. Shot one of them. Davith is going to try and pinning shot the other one. And you guys can just attack.
And how?
Thunk, thunk. Oh, lots of wolves incoming.
He'll never know what happens.
Right, where are you? What are you doing?
well together.
Do we? I'm not sure if that was working well together or not. Get a wolf belt. Lesserian potion and a wolf belt.
This should be easy enough.
Another wolf belt. Alright. Now we are all covered in blood and ready to go. What is that? That's a dark spawn.
Over here!
Oh, where is that? Oh boy.
Who is that? Grey Wardens?
Well, he's not half as dead as he looks, is he?
My scouting band was attacked by Darkspawn. They came out of the ground. Please help me. I've got to return to camp.
Let's try to bandage him up at least.
I have bandages in my pack.
Thank you. I've got to get out of here.
Really loud music for no reason.
Did you hear? An entire patrol of seasoned men killed by Darkspawn.
Calm down, Sir Jory. We'll be fine if we're careful.
Those soldiers were careful, and they were still overwhelmed. How many Darkspawn can the four of us slay? A dozen? A hundred? There's an entire army in these forests.
There are Darkspawn about, but we're in no danger of walking into the bulk of the Horde.
How do you know? I'm not a coward, but this is foolish and reckless. We should go back.
Overcoming these dangers is part of our test.
That's true.
Know this. All Grey Wardens can sense Darkspawn. Whatever their cunning, I guarantee they won't take us by surprise. That's why I'm here.
You see, Sir Knight, we might die, but we'll be warned about it first.
That is reassuring.
That doesn't mean I'm here to make this easy, however. So let's get a move on.
All right. Let's see, is there anything around here? There's carts. Doesn't look like anything lootable. So let's keep moving. What exactly is that? Those are Darkspawn. This a wildflower. Quest updated. Oh, is that is that the flower I was looking for the Mbari Hound? Yes, it is. Sweet. I only needed one of them. All right. So, and there's three of them. So this will be our three vials of blood, and we are in combat now. Right. I'm gonna switch. I'm going to pinning shot you. Davith, you are going to switch and pinning shot you.
Let's get started.
Don't say I didn't
right,
warn you!
Let's go. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of them. I didn't think there was... Crap. Okay. Dirty fighting. Attack you. Alright, he's dead. Let's go. He's attacking me. I'm going to switch to somebody that's got an ability ready. I want you to know. I want you to come shield bash him. I'm gonna switch back to me. I don't have. have that ready yet. You do, though.
Ready for action. On it. Desperation is an ugly perfume.
Let's see if I can get around the back. Sweet.
Let's get started.
There's two. And apparently that's all we're getting there. Right. Oh, is this three?
On it.
No, that's not three. Well, they weren't too hard. Flower up here.
As you wish.
Let's bring up our map. And yeah. Let's go right. When all else fails, go right. You'll end up in the place you started eventually. Another pack of them up there on the hill. We can also go this way. Is this a dead end? That is totally just a dead end. See any lootables or anything out here? So, looks like we're going to get into our next battle up here. And with this one, I'm kind of trying to do it a bit differently. Do you have... What do you have for a second weapon? Nothing. Right.
Alright!
Go.
Very well.
No, I want a dirty fighting you. Dirty fighting you. I am getting my ass kicked. Alright. Now we will go to our tactical view. Dirty fighting you. You are going to dirty fighting him.
Here.
Bink.
Here we go.
Weapons at the ready.
Me. That was close. I'm gonna need to buy a whole lot more of these. Can I use this? Use. Darkspawn mace.
On it.
There's a third violet dark. darkspawn blood. And some health poultices and a fourth vial. What was that? Okay. Where did they come from? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna dirty fighting you. And you're gonna dirty fighting him.
On your guard!
Maybe that's what that noise is. Right. That is not what that noise was, because, yeah. Sure what that is. Might be a wolf. Squirrels. That looks like a ruin there. Get to it. How do I get to it? Oh. I don't like that it saved automatically. I didn't do that. That can only mean one or two things. Oh, that's nice. Sarcasm abound. What is up here? What is you? Okay. Right.
Let's get started. This should be easy enough.
It's either you or me, right? And it isn't going to be me.
Indeed. Use this.
Right to the face.
You use this.
No. be me.
I've leveled up. That was a whole lot of bad in one fight. Whole lot of bad. What happened to that other guy? Did he actually run away? Nice.
So, you're the one we spent all that time waiting for, hmm?
What? Where are you from, Dev?
I grew up in a village about a day's trip to the east. Little blot you wouldn't even find on a map. Haven't been back in years. I struck out for the city as soon as I could outrun my pa. I've been in Denerim for, what, 6 years now? Never liked it much, but there's more purses there than anywhere else.
So, you're a gut purse?
And a pickpocket, thank you very much. Or was, anyhow. Who'd ever guess I'd end up a Grey Warden? Hey, I'm following you, aren't I?
Yeah, I'm not. Oh, I must have targeted him and clicked. Right. What happened to that thing that was shooting magic at us? Did we kill that? Still not quite sure why I started running all the way that way. I was kind of like, what?
On it.
Observe from no local myth and legends. Codex entry. Oh, that's it right there. I suppose I can go ahead and level up now. And we'll put my dex up to 19. Constitution up, and we'll bring our strength up. And hit next. What? Ability to read and influence others has improved. Seen more battles than even a seasoned soldier and gains a small bonus to attack. Warriors and rogues gain access to third tier weapon talents. Herbalism, survival, trap making, stealing, or improved coercion. Gains a small bonus to attack. I'll go with that. Quick stepping rogue can more easily outmaneuver opponents, granting a wider flanking angle that makes backstabs easier to achieve. Character is extremely skilled at wielding a weapon in each hand, gaining bonuses to attack and defense. I think I'll do that one. And then for my next one, I'll grab combat movement. Alright. Now, where are we? We're in the wilds. I kind of want to. I'm gonna go back this way. See if we can go around and somehow get in there. Where? There's one.
Ah!
yourself rogues. You growl every time somebody walks by. What kind of a rogue is that? Ooh, hell fruit. Smell fruit. Is that who we're in combat with? It's gotta be. They're fighting wolves? Nice. This beats out of two. We can do this.
They should be doing it.
Oh, he's getting massacred by wolves.
Let's get started.
That's too bad. Ruby's last will and testament. Get a new quest for that. And a new codex. Unlock.
Right.
Really? Do you have sufficient skill? No. Awful rogues. Awful, awful rogues. Quite sure if we can even get in there. And I'm just realizing what time it is. It is 3:30 in the morning, and I do need to get up and go to work tomorrow, so I think what I'll do here, since we're at a decent vantage point, I'll go ahead and cut this video. When we come back, we will finish exploring the Kakari Wilds. Hopefully find that little overgrown enclave or whatever it's called. The cache. Oh, the outpost. So hopefully we'll find that outpost in the next video. Go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, guys. I got a bunch of new content coming out soon. Definitely Dragon Age videos, at least 3 a week, if not more than that when I have the time. Like I said, I do work until midnight Eastern, usually 6 days a week, but I get off of work, I'm home by like 1 o'clock in the morning, do my videos now, but I do still need to get sleep, because technically this is my hobby, not my job, although that would be beautiful. Anyway, until next time guys, my name is Keizo, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Take care.